third time these two women have squared off. Carmouche victorious the first two.